little more. Right. A little more.
That?
Yeah.
Whoa.
Magnetic distortion system for the third time. Details regarding the results of the experimentation have not yet been released.
During a press conference held in April of 1988, Ian Beck, Vice Director of the AIDSIN Foundation, described the intention of these tests, stating...